Hey guys, can you believe it's February? Happy February 1. I'm excited to kick off our team huddle for the first 2 weeks of February. We had some technical difficulties on the Zoom earlier, so we're just going to make a quick re-recording and post this recording. So no interruptions with all the Zoom difficulties. So a few things on the agenda tonight. First and foremost, I saw a great quote today, and I wanted to be sure that I mentioned it. It said something to the lines of, I will work with you, not for you. And I know that we talk about that all the time, but I'm not your boss. I might be his boss, but I'm not your boss, and you're not my boss. We are a team. And I just wanted to reiterate that we are locking arms really strong this month. We are going after all of these bonuses. We've got a plan, and we're going to work it together. But you don't work for me, I don't work for you, and you know, as long as we understand that.
It takes confident thrivers to make more thrivers.
That's exactly right, that's a great point. New training topics will be posted in our team page. They should go up early this week with our fearless leader, Amber, heading off to Cabo for the Lifestyle Lavelle Getaway. I don't know if it'll be a little bit delayed, but it's all about hot business tips, so be sure you look for it. It should post early this week. Okay, our plus line focus for the first 2 weeks of February, and actually the entire month of February, is going to be balance and specifically gut health. We know they are launching something really exciting this weekend in Cabo, and we kind of know what it is based on Jason Kemper's post from today on Instagram, but he's launching Biotic. I keep clicking my agenda so it doesn't delete. He's posting Biotic, which is a new probiotic. He said it's going to be like a powerhouse probiotic. And he talked back in November, if you remember, about a 10-day cleanse that they're going to be rolling out. And that's to include, let me get these products here. That's to include Restore and Balance and then the new 10-day, or the new biotic, the new cleanse. So Matt is going to tell you a little bit about his experience with Balance, and I am going to tell you how your customers can get it for free.
Yeah, it's awesome. It comes in capsule form.
You can see it.
You can take 1 to 2 capsules each night close to bedtime. So for us, it's usually about 8:30, 9, sometimes 10 o'clock, depending. If you want to start off with 2, that kind of accelerates things. 1 is usually pretty good. But I can tell you, this stuff is amazing. You want to talk about get rid of bloat or have that flat tummy or just feeling good on the inside? 100% this. This is a regular staple in my nightly routine, just as the 3 steps are in the morning routine. Love this stuff. So I'm excited to see what comes with all the rest of the 10-day cleanse with the 3 plus products all together. I'm telling you, this stuff's great.
So our focus for these first 2 weeks is going to be on balance, but also, you know, a broader topic of gut health. You can talk about the ingredients in balance on Wellness Wednesday, senna leaves, psyllium husk, a bunch of probiotics. You can even, you know, mention how fiber and probiotics work together for a healthy gut, since we'll be launching this full cleanse.
Plus, don't forget our lifestyle mix. It's got all the probiotics.
Our lifestyle, yes, exactly. And so focus on gut health. Talk about how happy it makes you feel when you wake up in the morning, you don't feel bloated. Talk about how important it is for just detox, for losing weight. Remember, Jason Kemper always says, if it's not coming out, it's not coming off. You can talk about Transformation Tuesdays really easy. There's tons of pictures out there with specifically talking about X amount of days on balance, and here's our, and I'm going to try and post some
before
of those.
Before and after compares, yeah.
Yeah, tomorrow is Transformation Tuesday, so I'll be trying to post some of those tonight in our team page.
Back flat to my tummy agenda. Stuff.
Flat tummy pills, that's what we call it for a reason. So your customers, new customers, not your auto ship customers, not current customers, new customers, any customers on this team, they will get a free bottle of Balance from Matt and I using credits. It's a $40 bottle. It should last them 1 to 2 months minimum. And they're going to get that if they purchase this, the 4-week Thrive Experience Pack. You know it comes with a month of capsules, comes with 2 boxes of shakes, their choice and flavor, and their choice of the DFT. They get that starting at $150, depending on the DFT that they choose, and they'll get $40 free Balance with that. Now, remember, when they purchase that on AutoShip, They're getting 20% off retail and that free box of shakes. So starting at $150, they're getting $80-something in free product. So it's a pretty great deal right there. Use that to get your two free customers this, or your two AutoShip customers this month. We want to knock out, so our strategy, our 2-week goals and our 2-week strategy is going to be, let's knock out our two customers for the month early on in the month. A great way to do that, number one, you get your free credits tomorrow. So the second of every month is your free credit day. You're always going to brag about that. And I love to show my customers appreciation on free credit day. So whether that be I send them some free product, I send them, you know, $5 or $10 worth of credits as a thank you, whatever it is, I'm going to go into my back office. I'm going to look at my customer list for the last month, and I'm going to give them a quick thank you. And, you know, maybe a little appreciation gift, maybe just a handwritten note, whatever you've got. And a great way to get your two customers for the month is to help them get their referrals. So a very quick way to find new customers in your first 2 weeks of the month is to reach out to your existing customers and say, hey, my goal is to help you thrive for free. If you, you know, have a couple people that might like to sample these products, let me know. If you know anybody who's tired, achy joints, needs some gut health, right, might want to lose a few pounds, let me know. And we have all of these strategies to get them that customer referral. We can do Thrive parties for them online, we can do lives, we can do unboxings, we can just jump right into Zoom chats, and then we can sample them. If you remember, it's the first of the month, and so we like to take a little bit of time and make 10 sample packs at the first of the month. The idea is that we're going to find somebody for each of those packs, so 10 samplers through the month, and we're going to get our free customer account for that sampler. We're going to use all the smart sampling techniques, and we have a whole month to do so. So if you did purchase the $400 promoter pack for the first time, then you have 10 free sample credits sitting there just waiting for you to send out. So don't forget about those. Go and check your back office to see if you have any credits that you weren't aware of. But make a list of 10 people, maybe make a list of 20, because you know not all 10 are going to just be like, yeah, send me a sample. And let's try and knock out two customers this week. Then you know you have time the rest of the month to try and convert those two customers to promoters. What else is on my agenda?
Calendar. Or you had goals, 2-week goals, and 2-week strategy.
So we talked about our 2-week goals, which is to find two customers this week, help our customers get their referrals, and then to make some sample packs. And our strategy is to talk about gut health, and I guess that's it. So the calendar is, we had our team huddles on Monday nights. We have our Tuesday training. Amber actually said she's headed to the airport tomorrow, so it's going to be early. Look for that to be live and Thrivetastic. We have our Wealth and Wellness Wednesday Zoom. Matt and I are leading that this week since Amber's in Cabo. Get this guy on. It's going to be 7 p.m. Zoom. The link will be in Thrivetastic. On Thursday, we have our Lunch and Grow at 11:45, and we have Freedom Friday at 12:30. So that's the lineup for the week. There's something to plug into every day. Be sure you're reaching out, making your reach outs. Your daily post will be posted in Thrivetastic every night by 9 p.m. Be sure you're getting those 10 free accounts. Be sure you're getting some sample packs out, and be sure you're getting into my inbox if you need any help. If you need a guy's help, he's always here.
Happy to join a three-way call.
He's happy to jump on the phone anytime after work hours, right? So he can't really help you guys out between 8 and 5, but after work or before work, he's your guy for that. So, anything else you wanted to add?
I think you covered it. You did well.
I did. All right, guys. Thank you. This will be recorded. Remember, we do to teach, and so we have this to share.
You want to stop at 10 minutes on the dot?
No. I'm going to stop at 9 minutes and 27 seconds.
Have a
Thanks,
good night.
Thanks, guys.